Although assigning specific character features based on eye colours only seems superficial, it appears that genes that are responsible for our eye colours also form our frontal lobes. It means that people with similar eye colours might actually share similar behaviours as well. I'm Lorenzo, and today I'm going to show you the meaning of every different eye colour. Number 10, brown eyes. Do you remember that Bob Marley song, "Looking in Your Big Brown Eyes"? Well, brown is the most common eye colour. In fact, in some parts of the world, it would be incredibly difficult to find people with a different eye colour. Brown eye colour is connected with a high amount of pigment called melanin. This might cause some health benefits. People with brown eyes are less likely to suffer from age-related macular degeneration, which may affect visual acuity. However, there are also downsides to having dark eyes. The research shows that women with brown eyes are more likely to be depressed than those with paler eyes. People with brown eyes are considered to be more trustworthy. University students in the Czech Republic were asked to look at 80 pictures of people at the age between 19 and 26 years old, 40 men and 40 women. Then they were supposed to rate people's trustworthiness on a 10-point scale. Those with brown eyes were ranked higher than the ones with blue eyes. Even though the correlation appears as obvious, it's not that simple. It was facial morphology linked to brown eyes that was more important than the eye colour itself. Number 9, black eyes. Well, let's be honest, truly black eyes don't exist. They might be so dark that they look as if they are black, but the fact is that they're just very, very dark, never truly black. The research shows that people with darker eyes are considered to be more agreeable. Some other studies show that people with black eyes are also better at sports that involve hitting targets and drink less alcohol than people with paler eyes. Number 8. Hazel eyes. Hazel eyes can often switch colour from brown to green. People with this eye colour often have a multicoloured iris. It's said that hazel eyes change their colour dependent on the mood of the person. But the truth is that they simply look different depending on the light and the surroundings. So, for example, the clothes one's wearing. Hazel eyes are a little bit of a mystery, even when it comes to defining the colour. Actually, it's a blend of various colours rather than a true colour itself, which doesn't make it any less appealing. Just think of some celebrities that have hazel eyes. David Beckham, Penelope Cruz, Jessica Alba, Ben Affleck. They're all good looking and their unique eyes make them even more attractive. Did you know that 74% of hazel eyes appear to have a brown ring around the pupil? They're still a lot less popular than brown ones, and that's why the people with their eye colour are told to be unique and mysterious. Due to a moderate amount of melanin, their personalities are considered balanced. Slightly ironically, according to Matthew Leach of the University of South Australia, the colour might be caused by liver imbalance, which could make people with hazel eyes be more vulnerable to digestive problems. Number 7. Amber eyes. Amber eyes are one of the rarest eye colours occurring among humans. Some research indicates that only 0.01% of the human population has amber eyes. That eye colour is, however, quite common among animals, such as cats, owls, eagles, or wolves. That's why amber eyes are sometimes called wolf eyes. The colour might be confused with hazel, but amber eyes are a solid gold hue. It doesn't contain other colours. The hue is caused by lipofuscin, a yellowish pigment of the iris. As many things that are unique, amber eyes are considered to be alluring. Some people even believe that they're a sign of supernatural powers. The truth, however, is much less magical. The colour is just a result of a series of mutations. So, despite some beliefs in traditional societies, it has nothing to do with turning into wolves or mystical creatures. Number 6. green eyes. Another very rare eye colour is green. Although the world is lacking serious research showing how many people have green eyes, for some reason it is commonly quoted that only 2% of the human population are lucky enough to have that desired colour. Why is it desired? Because green-eyed people are thought to be more attractive, creative, mysterious, and passionate. It's difficult to say if it's true, but the fact that others think that you're special just because you have green eyes is nice, right? Green eyes are undoubtedly beautiful, no question about that. They are most common in Northern, Western, and Central Europe. It's estimated that 29% of Edinburgh, the capital of Scotland, residents have green eyes. This eye colour is more common among women than among men. It's also associated with red hair, another rare feature of appearance. Maybe that's why green-eyed and red-haired women are considered so sexy. Number 5. Blue eyes. Research conducted by the scientists from the University of Copenhagen revealed that blue eyes developed as a result of a genetic mutation in a single individual in Europe 6,000 to 10,000 years ago. That would mean that all the blue-eyed people have the same ancestor. What's interesting is that blue-eyed people have a higher pain and alcohol tolerance than those with brown eyes. Although blue eyes are seen as attractive, people with that feature are often found more competitive or egotistical. What's also interesting is that blue eyes are associated both with attractiveness and cruelty. What comes to your mind when you think of a heartless murderer? Probably cold steel eyes. Have you ever seen an evil eye amulet? It's blue. Blue eyes contain less melanin and therefore are more sensitive to UV and blue light. People with blue eyes should be more careful with their exposure to sunlight. Pay more attention to protect their eyes in order to avoid ocular problems. People with light-colored eyes are usually also pale-skinned, which means that they are often at a higher risk of skin cancers. Number 4. Gray eyes. Blue and gray eyes are similar genetically. So why do they appear differently? One of the possible explanations is the larger deposit of collagen in the stroma in the case of grey eyes. That affects the way light is reflected and, consequently, the way colour is perceived. People with grey eyes are said to be strong, imaginative and flexible, which makes them great leaders. Like all people with light-coloured eyes, also those who have grey eyes should take special care when exposing their eyes to sunlight. Grey eyes are most common in Northern, Western, and Central Europe. Number 3. Violet eyes. Violet eyes are so rare that they seem like a myth. Yet if you look at a famous actress's face, for example Elizabeth Taylor, it'll be difficult for you to describe her eye colour in a different way than violet. Violet eyes exist and they're a result of a mutation. Over the years, people with violet eyes were said to have had a set of almost magical features. They were considered not to age after turning 50, have no body hair except for their head, eyelashes, and eyebrows. It was also believed that these people had an extraordinarily strong immune system. Probably the weirdest belief connected with violet eyes is that people having them did not use their digestive tract. Although we all like unusual stories, I must disappoint you. People with violet eyes are not supernatural creatures in any way. Sure, their eye colour is extremely rare and it makes them look unique, but they do age even after 50, and they do use their digestive tract. However, if you like myths, I can share one with you. It's called Alexandria's Genesis, and according to it, people of ancient Egypt who went outside to see a bright stream of light appearing during moonless, quiet nights changed their appearance. Their eyes became violet and their skin got pale. They were called spirit people, and as all those who looked differently had to deal with acts of intolerance. Number 2. Red eyes. Flashlight gives us all a chance to look as if we have red eyes. In real life, that rare eye colour occurs among people with severe forms of albinism and are a result of extremely low quantities of melanin. Blood vessels simply show through, creating an impression of a red colour. Unfortunately, albinism is associated with a number of vision defects, photophobia, amblyphobia, or nystagmus, to name a few of them. It's common knowledge that any differences often cause fear in other people, which leads to intolerance and even acts of violence. That's what the individuals with albinism used to go through. Actually, in countries like Malawi or Tanzania, they're likely to become victims because of their condition. Number 1. Differently coloured eyes. Have you ever taken a closer look at Mila Kunis or Kate Bosworth's eyes? If so, you might have noticed that both of their eyes differ in colour. It's caused by heterochromia. It can appear in three forms: complete, when one iris is completely different colour than the other; segmental, when only a part of an iris has a different colour; and central, where the iris has a different colour near the border of the pupil. In cartoons, having two different eyes is usually a sign of insanity or of a split personality. There's no reason to believe these cartoons, though. Heterochromia is a harmless disorder that has no influence on someone's sight or character. It also appears among animals. Do you share the features connected with your eye colours? Leave us a comment and like and subscribe for more videos like this one. Thanks for watching.